I've heard that in Greek mythology, only if the gods live happily ever after. I'm not so sure. We're just as confused and conflicted as the mortals. Maybe that's why they've forgotten about us.